eingeladen. Sie kommen heute in den Genuss, dass Sie Ute Wassermann und Thomas Rohrer hören werden. Hört sich fast an wie die Klempnerfirma. Ist aber keine. Thomas Rohrer kommt aus der Schweiz, wird ein sehr spannendes Instrument Ihnen vorstellen. Ute Wassermann kommt aus Berlin und ist Vokalartistin. Und natürlich dazu ist Maria Portugal, die Gastgeberin, die hier heute im Rittersaal da, die jetzt gleich in das Konzert selber einführen wird. Ich wünsche Ihnen viel Vergnügen heute Abend. Kommen Sie bei allen nächsten Konzerten wieder. Wo ist das nächste? Was ist das nächste Wort?
March.
4.
At the Residence. Thank you very much for coming. I would like to thank the Mercer Schloss for the invitation, for this beautiful space. And I know that there has been storms around, and especially we had a little trouble to get here, so we are very happy that this concert is really, you know, happening besides of the weather. So I'm very happy to invite these two wonderful musicians that they are personally one of my favorite musicians, Ute Wassermann and Thomas Rohrer. And they are showing a duo, which is a new work that they are releasing this year. They're going to release maybe at the end of the year. Yes, a CD. And they have been playing together for 10 years now. They met in London, and they have been improvising since then. And Ute, you're gonna see that that she has a very interesting approach to voice and to sound, and very close to being very close to sounds of nature and birds and so forth. And Thomas plays a very interesting and beautiful instrument, a Brazilian traditional instrument, which is called rabeca. It's like a fiddle or a violin. It's kind of the same family, but a Brazilian variation. But he uses a lot of things in the rabeca, so he gives other lecture to this very traditional Brazilian instrument. So you will, of course, see now a very interesting concert and very unorthodox, as there is everything that you see in the Mercer Festival and Improvised Residence concert. So please welcome Thomas Rohrer and Ute Wassermann. Thank you very much. Interested, you can get CDs with that. Okay, so have a nice concert.